Welcome back. 8:18, your time right now. Kenny Crumpton finally ditched the bunny suit.
He did.
For those pants.
Yeah.
Well done.
Man, that's a trade-off.
You know what? You are just one well-dressed man.
Yeah, well, I'm dressed. I'll put it to you that way. Welcome to the world of the hippie colors. Okay. Peace, baby. All right. I'm hanging out here with the Mayfield Curling Club, expecting a big boost in curling because it's in the Olympics in February, right, Bob?
February, correct.
So the Learn to Curl program just started, so you guys can call up and hang out with these guys and learn how to curl. One aspect is throwing the stone.
Throwing the stone, hopefully doing what we call a takeout. So, okay. Our goal is to hit that red rock in the middle over
red
there and take it out.
Red rock in the middle.
We're going to give you a little buffer, hopefully, on each side. Andrew's down there calling the shot.
Right there. Andrew's pointing to it. He's pointing to the rock that I need to go to. All right. So I'm going to come over here.
We're going to do the annual crump perfect shot.
All right. And so I'm going to start at 2 here. And
correct.
And as I throw, you want me to give a little English.
12 o'clock.
So and then give it a little more boost so we go up. Then we go out, then we rock up, and then boom, boom, boom. All right, I'm gonna start at 2, down, up.
A lot of weight, Kenny.
Oh, I went the wrong way.
A little inside, actually.
I went way the wrong way. You meant that redstone. Oh, and I missed it.
Oh, so close, Kenny, so close.
Okay.
Want to take 2, Kenny?
I'm going to try again.
He's going to try it again. This is not a normal part of the curling game, okay. By the way, getting to try again, but Kenny always gets a second chance.
All right. Second chance for Crumpton. Okay. I'm sitting right there. Watch my follow through. Okay. Here we go. Forward. Okay. All right. That's a little better. That's a little better. That's a little better. Okay, let's see what I did.
There's the crump we know.
All right. So let's come over here. I'm going to come over here with you, Bob. Let's explain to the folks what I did on the second one. That was a bit better.
You got me out of breath. That's what you do 2 times down the ice. People kind of look at this as not much of a sport, but when you run up and down that ice.
Yes, indeed.
6-8 times an end.
Okay,
really
so I had 3 here.
Right, so you managed to take, I believe, one of them out of the house totally. You rolled another one over there, and your shot stayed in here. So
I pushed him a little closer.
That's fine. The next shot, you know, you have another possibility to take it out this, take out that one.
That.
Real good curler, maybe able to hit off that one, take that one out,
and
get them both out.
There. Yep. So there's a lot of pool going on, too, the little ricocheting and pool that, you know, when you see people playing pool, the bing, bang, bing. That's a technical term, Bob.
Bing, bing, yes, yeah. Absolutely. We do bang, bang, bang in curling, but very similar.
A protocol, what am I thinking? Okay, Mayfield Curling Club, great folks. The Learn to Curl program just started a few weeks ago, so they could catch up if
they started now. We're gonna have Monday nights is when that's available.
Okay, Monday nights to Learn to Curl. Go to our website, go to their website, bing, bang, bing. That's a technical
bang,
term.
Bang, bang, bang.
All right, back to you guys.
All
good
right.
job.
It looks